Guys, what's up? Sports 123456, and I'm back with another video for you guys today. I love doing this Minecraft series, it's so fun. So today I'm gonna be showing the finished project of the upstairs little tour of my garden. It's got a lot bigger, and we're gonna go mining. So let's show you the top floor. So out this door, you got a little balcony, two chairs, and it overlooks the forest right there. Then you got the bedroom, the crafting table right there. Lots of windows, as you can see right here. Lamps right there. Two beds. There's a view of the garden, which we're going to be seeing in a second. And it's pretty roomy upstairs. I don't know what I'm going to do in this space, but I'll find something to do. Go look at the garden. At the garden, mate. Nothing's really changed, but except the kitchen. Okay, that's good. Okay, put that. Okay. Got some torches. Today we're going to be looking for some iron, some diamonds, but even though I don't have an iron pickaxe, I will know where they are, because I will just dig around them. Found some redstone, don't have an iron pickaxe to dig it out, down this hallway. Some of you might be saying, why not just go in the other mine where you found all the other stuff? See, there's some redstone up there. Here to dig around, because I have an iron pickaxe. So I can only make an iron sword right now. So. And then I went around this gravel. So over here. Wait, is that gold? I'm just getting so much coal right now. This should be turned into a coal mine right now. Like, seriously. I want to find at least two diamonds, because we need to make an enchantment table, and we also need to get some obsidian. So, well, actually, we need to find five diamonds, make obsidian to get obsidian. Put that right there. string of three diamonds. Is there seriously more coal up there? Oh my god. So much coal. Okay. Here are some diamonds. Finally, I found something good. But I don't have a pickaxe. That's how it goes sometimes, though. Man, come on. I just need one more piece of iron. Lava. Trust me, I've lost many lives. There's obsidian down here. Yes. Yes, yes. Okay, that's good. Okay, I'm gonna block all this off. Block that off. That off. That off. Boom, boom. Sometimes you got that. Okay, there's some light. Okay, let's keep on digging this one. Okay. Oh god, that would have been freaking. Okay, you know what? We're not gonna go this way. To find answers. Do this. Okay, no, I'm just gonna keep on going this way. I just want to find one piece of iron. One piece. Come on, one piece. Oh, yes. Don't care. Hey, I know this place. I've been here before. Because there's torches. Very. Found a bunch of iron in here. I wonder if there's more. Okay, no. so much obsidian down here. Thank God. Hey, there's a bat down there. There's some lava down there. There's a skeleton down there. Oh, here's my other mine. I remember this place. Where it leads out of the mine, and you come down here, and then you go down here. Sorry about that. Okay. I'd say it's pretty successful day. Oh yeah, yeah, this is where I dug. I got this. Come on. Okay, what? I got this. Hold on. Okay, that'll be it for this video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye-bye!